What the hell?
It is true, Rubian. I am with child.
Oh, Tanta Sila. That's wonderful news.
I knew you would share my excitement. Unfortunately, there are many who will perceive this blessing as a failure on my part.
The child is always a blessing, Tanta Sila. Children are the hope that binds worlds together. My body has brought me more joy than I could ever have imagined.
Thank you, old friend. I have decided on a name here. Alfre. It means hope. And that is what she will be. A guiding light for all Athia. A hope born of two worlds, that she might bring our world together.
May it be as you say, Tanta Sila. May your child be the herald of a golden age.
She was happy. She wanted me. Is this what really happened? All right, show me the way.
Remarkable, Rubia, and quite unlike Athia. Dazzling lights at every turn, and so many people. Such chaos, and yet such beauty.
I've never seen such inventions. Incredible.
Daddy, this is so yummy.
That, my dear Auden, is a commish. My time away has only strengthened my conviction. Athia must embrace the moon. We must evolve. Only then can we grow stronger. This age of petty warfare must be put behind us once and for all. I have seen what can be achieved in such a world. And my child shall bring that world about. She shall be our hope.
So Sila got to New York the same way I got to Athia. And met my dad there. Who the hell was he?
Mm-hmm.
great city in a world far from our own, and yet a
moment. It was remarkable.
That's my disease.
Can you hear it, Alfre? Your father introduced me to this song. And I learned it, so I might sing it to you one day. So many beautiful sights and sounds await you when you enter this world. And one day, you shall know your father. A hero in every sense of the word. I'm sorry, Al. You deserve to know about your daughter. Our darling, precious Alfre. I can hardly wait for you to meet her.
Al. My dad's name was Al. Wait, she didn't name me after him. What's this? I feel kind of warm inside.
Alfre, my beloved, my hope. There is great power in you. All you need to do is look within.
Within me? But how the...
I had never been so happy as when I carried you within me. So full of hope. Would that those days could have lasted forever.
This is Vesoria, right? What's Santa gonna show me next?
Evacuate as many as we can. At once.
I will draw its attention.
Understood. I will lead the people to safety.
The wounds of war have barely healed. They shall not be reopened.
Tell your Reddick masters, demon. They may strike at Athia 1,000 times over. We will remain unbending to the last. You shall sully Vesoria no longer.
those poor people. Get a good angle.
First hunter brought to heal. But how? How did it escape its bonds?
All we can be certain of is that it will unleash utter carnage. We must imprison it once more without delay.
I fear a long and bloody battle lies ahead. Your child may not escape our struggle unharmed.
I will stop at nothing to protect my child. Nor will I permit harm to befall my people.
Cinta. Allow me to speak not as a Tanta, but as one individual to another. I am happy for you. Truly, I am. So please, promise.
Fear not, Onas. I will not throw my life away without good reason. I have a child to think of.
Well, she really cared about me.
Allow the flame of Athia's future to be extinguished.
Tanta Olas, what are you going to teach us today?
I am afraid lessons are cancelled for now. You must do as your teachers instruct and prepare to evacuate.
All right, but promise you'll teach us lots and lots of things next time.
You can count on it. After all, the future of Athia is in your hands. It is you who will keep our hopes alive.
Guess Olas had her own ideas about how to protect Athia. The Tantas were good people before Sister.
Thank you. face, Tantas! I have your destiny!
What are you doing? What am I seeing?
The moment we sealed the demon away. We hoped that by dividing the demon's malice among the four of us, he might be contained. Alas, it was not to be. Alfre, you are the daughter of a Tanta. You have the power of a Tanta. You need only unlock it. Show us your power, Alfre. Prove your worth. Earn your birthright.
Try this for size. Ah! Oh, come on! Yep. Huh. Ready for this? This'll do it. This'll do it. This light.
I told you, the power was within you all along.
I can feel it.
His power split between the four bracelets. The creature was kept in check. For a while, at least. Thanks to you, I found the strength to fight him for longer than any of the others.
Okay, Naren, I have a wallet. All right, what's next? Guess that's where I'm headed. All right, let's see what you've got to show me.
The binds we placed upon Susurrus appear to hold. But that is not why I wish to consult with him. I would speak to you of the child you choose to bear. A child, lest we forget, fathered by one from another world. Sinta, we have a duty. You, of all people, should know.
Our duty is to the people. And my child will serve the people. Inspire them. Give them hope. Athia must move forward, and thanks to her, it shall.
I don't think anybody's ever had that much faith in me.
Thank you.
How are we to rebuild Belette? To restore the peace that Athia once enjoyed?
Will current methods solve the problem? Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirable, pragmatic response. I wish Sinita were half so level-headed. She dreams of other worlds and the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that would put Athia at risk. The idea is compelling, of course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Tanta Prave, if I may. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Redding invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Belet. You are credit to the realm.
There is no higher honor than knowing my counsel might be of service.
People really loved the Tantas. They must have hoped they'd come back to their senses no matter how crazy they went.
Sinta, it is clear that you mean to bear this child and raise it as your own. We accept this, but there are conditions. Your heir will inherit your powers, but she cannot be suffered to use them.
Indeed. Who knows what one so young might do with gifts they could not adequately control?
Then let her powers be suppressed until such time as she might need them. But if ever such a day should come,
then use of them she shall have. Let it be so.
Very well. May this child possess indomitable strength, that they might face down any danger.
May this child possess unfailing judgment, that they might see things fairly and truly.
May this child thirst for knowledge and have the wisdom to use it well.
And last, but far from least, may this child know love. May she be cherished and adored.
I was born with these powers. I had them all along. Another one!
Fight, Alfre. Find the strength within. Remember who you truly are. Remember what sleeps within you, Alfre.
Try this for size. Wait for it.
Alfre, find the strength within.
Remember who you truly are. Remember what sleeps within you, Alfre.
That's it. Worth a shot. Yep.
Another Tanta's power.
Indeed, no mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
It was we who sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Sila's domain, huh? All right, let's see what happened next.